try nothing again.
Faced orange-haired person in the corner of the office. But if a civil rights group has their way, that's all going to stop. Known as the Equality for Ginger group, they are lobbying for their cursed kind to be classified as a new race so they can get the same civil rights as other minorities. They are demanding that federal quotas be instituted at colleges and corporations, and a new political...
we're all chasing the same thing. That's tits. Hell, that's worth half of rock.
Destroy ourselves. You are reading the book of last chances and have lost your place and are falling asleep. Soon it will be game over. as well.
fans. Well, not really. You get tired of them talking, actually. I'm sure finals and midterms are brutal, but I could give a fuck.
Remember this?
Now, the moment you've all been waiting for. America's next top hooker is... Crystal!
My God, I'm so happy! I won, and I'm being valued as a woman! Fuck you, bitches!
It's back this season on CNT. 20 girls from across America compete for the title everyone wants. America's Next Top Hooker returns. Yes, we make women parade in tiny clothes and pass judgments on them just like on the streets. This year, who will go away with the glory?
Yo, bitch, you think you can do that for 8 hours straight?
Who has the endurance?
Shit, and the stupid jingles in between it that are supposed to make young people laugh and old people feel wanted. I don't know what the shit is on this station, but here's what rock radio is all about. I play what I feel like. so that people can paint their teeth gold and make video where their little friends always get into clubs and